Just have fun. Take a deep breath. Let's just have fun and start all over again.
Hello, leaders, and welcome back to Kairos Virtual Garden. This unit, we're talking to different decomposers. And last week, we talked to one type of fungus, moldy.
Yeah, moldy was pretty cool.
Moldy was pretty rad. And decomposition is only one of moldy's gifts. Fungi can help plants and trees communicate, share resources like nutrients between one another, and a lot more. But we'll learn more about fungi later. Chicken, who are we interviewing today?
Well, I don't have anybody, Miss Sophie. All I got is a spoonful of dirt.
Whoa. Just a spoonful of dirt? I beg your pardon?
Ah, yes, Chicken. We're talking to microbes, which just means tiny organisms that are too small to see with just our eyes.
Oh, whoops!
In fact, there could be up to 1 billion bacteria in just that one spoonful, Chicken.
Wow!
That bacteria does many things to help that plant grow.
Cool!
But you should ask that spoonful what they're all about.
Oh, okay! Well, bacteria. Are you just like one kind or something? Are you like all of you?
Well, Chicken, that's a very good question. There's all different kinds in here, but I happen to be Pseudomonas bacteria.
Excuse me one more time.
Say it with me. Pseudomonas.
Okay, Pseudomonas. So, what sort of things can you tiny, itty bitty, little itsy bitsy bacteria do?
We are small but mighty. Don't underestimate us, Chicken.
So the plants eat you, or you eat the plants? How's that one?
No. It doesn't eat us. It needs us. The plant can't move, but it can send out signals that can call us to come to their roots.
They can live on the roots, or even enter inside and live in the roots.
Then what?
Well, some of us go out and collect nutrients and minerals from the soil and bring it back. Part of the breaking down and recycling process, I suppose.
Mark! I almost forgot you help decompose waste into energy.
Some of us even defend the plant from disease and viruses.
Hey, that's pretty cool. I'm a black belt in Taekwondo.
Some of us are even known to protect the plant from drought. We cover the roots with a sticky goo called biofilm.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Why, yes, Chicken. It is pretty cool.
Okay, well, that's our show. Thanks to bacteria. Bacteria, that's right. Well, thanks a lot for talking to us today.
Anytime, Chicken. Anytime.
Thanks, bacteria.
Make yourself fun. Take a deep breath. Let's just have fun and start all over again. Nothing's impossible, I have found. For when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, and start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over.